I became really obsessed with hanging out downtown, living in a scene, using fashion and lifestyle and body language.
One thing.